Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The Bharatiya Janata Party is facing a major dilemma. How to justify the recently notified amended Motor Vehicles Act, under which fines have gone up substantially. According to a senior BJP leader, they are flooded with complaints from people pointing out that there is no cap so far, and in many cases the fine runs into thousands. The BJP leaders, they are looking at forging a middle ground. They are now saying, while they are still very much with the center as far as the traffic violation fines are concerned, they feel that the hike should remain what it is. But at the same time, there has to be a cap on what a person who has carried out certain violations can be fined. So for instance, if a person has been fined, say, up to 5 or 10,000 in a day, he or she shouldn't be fined after that. It is not only the opposition which is questioning the move of the BJP government as far as the amended rules and the fines are concerned. A number of BJP ruled states have also come out, and on their own they are taking decisions on lowering the fines that are already in place, including Gujarat. Maharashtra, on the other hand, is saying they're not going to implement what the center has come out with as far as the traffic violation fines are concerned. Senior BJP leaders have already conveyed to the Transport Ministry what their concerns are. They are clearly maintaining that they are with the government. They support the amended traffic violation rules and the amended Motor Vehicles Act. However, there has to be something as far as fining a person in a particular day is concerned. There has to be a cap in place. Union Road and Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari had maintained that the idea behind the amended Motor Vehicle Act was not to increase the revenue, but to instill a sense of fear amongst those who violate traffic rules. Whether the BJP will now succumb to its own party leaders pointing out that there has to be some change in the amended rules is something that we'll have to wait and watch. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel.